Welcome to Damselfly Class.
We're really looking forward to having you in our class next year.
I'm Mrs. Bailey, and I'm going to be teaching you on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday.
And I'm Mrs. McCullough, and I'm going to be your teacher on a Friday.
This will be your new Year 2 classroom.
There are so many exciting learning opportunities next year whilst you're in Year 2, as well as building on and developing and mastering your skills that you've already learnt in Year 1.
To help you get to know me, I have created an All About Me sheet. Three things I want you to know about me are: my favourite thing to do is read, and I love to explore new books and authors. Number two, I like being outside, walking and discovering new places. Number three, to keep fit, I like running, and I ran the Bristol 10K a few years ago. Books that I love to read are books by Roald Dahl, such as Charlie and the Chocolate Factory; Mole's Sunrise, because it's a beautiful story about friendship and kindness; and The Bird and the Piano, because it's a story with an important message. People who are special to me are my family, my husband, Mr. Bailey, my little boy, Oscar, who was only born in October, and my spaniel, Douglas. My friends and my colleagues at St. Peter's are also people who are very special to me. An expert who inspires me is a man called Ben Fogel. You might have seen him on the television before. He's written books, but he's also completed lots of challenges, such as climbing Mount Everest and running across the Sahara Desert. Learning I'm most proud of this year is that I have been learning how to become a mummy for the very first time to my little boy, Oscar. Something I would like to get better at next year is to spend more time creating artwork, such as watercolour painting.
And so that you can learn a little bit about me, I've created an All About Me sheet as well. The three things I want you to know first are that, one, I love to be creative, knitting and sewing. I've recently crocheted a blanket for my niece. Number two, I enjoy cooking and baking cakes. And number three, I enjoy going on a walk. There's nothing better than a long walk to clear the air. Some people that are special to me are my family, Mr. McCullough, and my two daughters, Georgia and Olivia, and my friends, and of course my colleagues at St. Peter's. There are some books that I absolutely love to read as well. Any book by Roald Dahl, but especially The Magic Finger. I love Room on the Broom because of all the rhythm and rhyme, and a book that I'm reading at the moment is called The Girl of Ink and Stars. An expert who inspires me is Ellie Simmons. You might know her from the television. She's a Paralympian and she swims. She has won so many medals. She perseveres and she never gives up, always striving to do her absolute best. Learning that I'm proud of this year, I've learned to use Teams to hold meetings and to help children in their learning. Something I'd like to get better at next year is to spend some more quality time with my family and to discover new places. We've also got a book that Mrs. Bailey and I would like to share with you tomorrow, and that's Mixed.
We've sent an All About Me sheet home to your grown-ups, so you can print it off at home and create an All About Me sheet so that we can get to know you better. But don't worry if you can't print it at home, because you could create one of your own on some paper that you've got at home.
We're really looking forward to our first team meeting as a whole class tomorrow. Mrs. Bailey and myself will be there.
It's been lovely speaking to you today, and we look forward to seeing you tomorrow.